your fingers to touch chicks.
She's only 12 years old.
That's enough. Shit.
But she's married, sir.
Just gotta get pushy.
That's your daughter.
Well, grab her by the pussy.
Ah! That's assault, brother! Don't tell me the victim's at fault, sucker! Don't know shit about snakes! Y'all coming once on the 8th, all great! I'm fucking gonna save the day! I'm gonna rock and roll! Red bitch on the scene like murder she wrote! So go ahead, Donna, let me see it flow! I promise y'all speech! Here are some quotes!
Let me just say, I respect all females. But your rhymes are trash. Put up next to your emails. Our country's in crisis. Who wants to vote for the mother of ISIS? That might not be exactly true, but I don't do politeness. Only don't talk about misogyny. Your bill's worse than Cosby. He left a mess on that dress like you left in Benghazi. If you wanna break the glass ceiling, Hillary, I sense it. The only crack you'll find is my ass pressed against it. The numbers are in it, I'm riding your tail. You don't have the stamina, baby, you're frail. This'll be just like a way when you fail. Trump will appoint you to jail. How do I say this? Year two, and you almost lost the primary to a socialist Jew. What are the American people gonna Yankee Doodle do? They're gonna throw your fat face at their just not that into you. They want a strong male leader who could stand up to China. Not a crooked little wishy-washy bleeding my vagina. I'm gonna run these streets like I run my casinos. More police and less Latinos. Are you bury us in debt, buying poor people socks. I'll create jobs, tearing down mines. I'll use all the best rocks from the site to build a wall. Dip it in gold and make Mexico pay for it all. I'll make this country great again. We'll all be living long. I'll tell Congress
you're fired
and put jobs in jail. Cause this whole system's rigged and we all know the rigor. For the last 8 years this country's been run by.
Are you fucking kidding me with this blah blah blah? You both come on over time! I've had more awful discussion up in TMZ! You got brother Black and brother on the Facebook feed! I'm so sick and tired of this ridiculous shit! If this is the best my party gets, then my party should quit! I'm sorry, did I say something that you found funny? Wipe that creepy ass smile off your face and beat this dummy! And if she does win the White House, be a man and hold the door! Don't get your friends stirred up in some sort of Twitter civil war! There's an equal opportunity smackdown in a sequel! Let other people!